Also irgendwas stimmt mit diesem Balancer nicht. Something is wrong. This is all very hot. Hot, very hot, too hot to touch. And it's constantly drawing power from the lowest battery here. Instead of, if it was an active balancer, it would put energy from the highest cell to the lowest cell. But no, it's just continuously going down.